I started as a cleaner. They promoted me to the waiter. Waiter was very difficult for me. Then they changed me to the security. And then that's where I enjoyed my job. And then I passed my driver's license. I said to my son, I want to buy a bucky. He said, a bucky? I said, yes. He said, no, but Dad, you've been making part job in the taxis. Why can't I help you? And then you get a taxi. And then I said, okay, let's try and see. I like my job. I'm working with different people every day. I'm earning something. I can raise my children. I can support my family. I can buy some food. I can do nice things for them. I can pay children to the school if there's some problem. I can help at home. I trust myself. I know I'm a hard worker. I'm not lazy. This young generation, Baba tle msebetsi nyana ba bereke ba sebetse ba se ba dula ba ruma mo location ba khatlwa ke o tsama fela ba sa dirise a gona ntho e ka tla mo wena a udutse o ditse fela no ntho engwe lengwe tshwanetse o e sebeletse and o e tsamaele then that's where you can get success. I see you, Edward. I see you sacrifice, rising against the odds and creating success, not just for you, but for your family and community. There's many opportunities outside. As long as you don't sit down, you must go and look, then you'll find something.